this series. All three hits coming last night. And he hits one high to right field. Cuss going back near the wall. It is gone. Nate Schierholtz hurts the A's again. A two-run homer.
Now his fastball, Suzuki wanted it down. He left it middle of the plate, up a little bit, and he just kept carrying. Thought with the wind blowing, it might have been knocked down a little bit, but it just kept carrying, and just over the out-of-town scoreboard, just barely.